Twitch, and of course later on YouTube. But I'm just thinking, because it's going to take me a while to get the, you know, the antimatter pellets, the glacial ice shard ore, the singularities, not so much, you know, the precision mechanisms. You can make those pretty easy, although our mechanism way of doing things right now is a little fucked up for some reason. So for right now, this will probably be the last episode of this mod pack, probably for a while, as I try to, you know, get enough polonium for this, get all the glacial ice shards, because that goddamn bloody digital miner isn't working, and then all the singularities, I think we just get one singularity per one, so, we're just gonna be here for a very long while. Okay, stop that. Oh my god, stop that. Okay, so in that case, I'm just gonna go. Let us try. Unpin you. Let's try to get the things that we can do. Okay, let's see. So, monster hunter. Let's kill some witches. And some good old wither skeletons. Okay, so. Actually, let's get some. Okay, wait. Wrong one. Wither. Yes, I do have bomb eggs. I want the mob. Imprisonment tool, though. We'll grab two. We'll grab one of those withers. We'll spawn him and grab him with the egg. Let's put one there. There we go. Hello, senor, and thank you for that. And now let's go into here. How much of that fluid? We should have quite a bit of that fluid, although we did make that mistake. trying to get those a free, so we probably don't have any. God, that was a mistake that I made. I do not want to replicate. Let's see. Yes, it is. I believe is this? No way. It's not liquid slime we need. It's something else. Right, here's the food. Right, you know what? Let's go back here. A couple of these. And a couple of come overs. Adults, get over here. And now, let's get all these babies back over here. And block that off. I shouldn't be doing this here. Why am I doing this here? Okay, well, tank. Let's go back up over here. And that's this one since we're okay, so let's go back down over here. And let's see. There we go. Okay. So these guys actually died pretty okay, so just that we have to go do. Okay. Oh. Okay, well, I can't spawn another one. That's good to know. Let's see. Didn't get too many great things. Okay, so let's go up once on a rocket ship. Which one has a lot of fuel? Okay, good. Tier 3 one does. Let's go up over here. And around here. And plop this bad boy right there. Now, oh my god, I need this. Now, let's double check. Oh, it uses the cryo for you. Okay, well, we should be fine. Let's go. That's right, we don't have to worry about anything. We're just going up and away to another, just to check what we need to make the moon and the Earth's space station. That's it. Okay, and actually, let's see, there it is. Okay, so we want solar system, we want Earth. Same exact thing. Okay, let me just quickly take a picture of these requirements. And let's go back to Earth. Okay, F5. How much do we want to bet that's going to just fall through? Wait, no, it's going to hit that. Okay. But yeah, wait, will it? I hate this game. Oh my god, that is so disgusting. And just so fucking wrong. Okay, so then let's go here. Let me open up this. Okay, so we need some dash. Just 32 plates. Yes, okay, just 32 of these, okay. So we need 32 dash and 32 dash plates. Oh, whoops. Let's bring that up to 32. And then we need steel plates. More. And an iron, okay. Okay, let's go here. Nice little hammer. Let's make a couple of these. Let's make 4 for right now. Okay, then let's go back to steel. So we need 32 steel. And 64 iron, okay. So let's get all these. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1 and 2. There we go. Actually, wait, why don't I just do that? And then we will want iron. Okay, we only have that much iron. itself is a problem. Because we will not have enough iron to get back. So, or not to get back, but anyways, let's go over here. Into these bad boys. Let's cook some up really quick. Okay, and there we go. And let's just get that iron. Actually, we'll need more. Okay, whatever. Let's just stick with this iron. And, oops, I forgot to get the iron. Put that back. Where's that? Just a singular hammer, please. It should, really? Oh, okay, fine. I might have used it, but anyways. Let's get that bad boy. So now we have stack 65, yes, okay. Do we have fuel in here? Wait, we do, right? Okay, we do have the launch pad, we do have the rocket. But I do not see the tank with fuel in it. And now... that is a problem. Okay, let's go back over here. Not that fast though, please. There we go. Okay, nice 25. That should definitely get us to places. So let's just go. Bring this tank filled with oil over here and place it just right there. And let us start making a whole bunch of fuel. Mostly doing this because I have no idea if the space stations we're going to make, we just have to fall off or if we have to like want to ship off of. Although it'd be kind of ridiculous to launch the rocket back off. Whatever, we're still gonna do it like this. Gotta get nice and proper. Not proper, whatever. Let's see. I do have to say though, this mod pack was a lot of fun. Too bad it's, takes a very long time to finish it. Should have probably been doing some of those things a lot sooner, but I don't know if I would have had the energy. Well, yeah, the energy output of my only energy manipulating, whatever you want to call them, things. Don't know if I would have had the energy to do it. Back then, although now I could probably just build up and do it, but that's just going to be a very long and probably boring process. So, we're just going to go up to the Earth and make a space station on Earth first. I'm also just going to not press anything around, because I don't want to actually, eject from the spaceship. Because that will be bad. Okay, so... almost there we are. Okay, let's see, so... oh wait, it's steel. It's steel ingots. Oh my god. Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to make a... if I have to make another one of these... game. wrong way. And let's change it to that. There we go. And oh no, not wrong way. Just a level just too low. Okay. Let's get off of this. You're like an idiot. Steal. There we go. Okay. Now. Okay, let's go back to the rocket. You gotta make yourselves another goddamn one because this game is rigged. Okay, so let's get 6 of these, 2 of these things. There we go. Oops. And then we'll just. Oh no, we need to make more stuff. I hate doing these sticks. Or these rods, I should say. There we go. Okay, let's get up here. Right there. There we go. Let's go back over here. I'm just going to break this thing off of here. There we go. Over here. Okay. Let's put those there. And those two in. Make two. Where is it? There it is. Okay, so now. Right, we need to actually physically make this. About that. Let's get the other one, just put it in there. Rocket, rocket, and oh, we do what we need to have. Now, well, I'll just make this other one just because I can make another one really quick. Okay, so you there, you four there, and there, you right there. You guys right there, and... Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Okay. Now, I should have everything we need. Let us go to infinity and beyond! And... Take about 5 minutes to get up. Just doing this so that we can see you. If I need to press space bar or anything, probably don't because it's just a space station, but you never know with this game. You really know. Oh, wait a second, I don't have. Serious? Okay, so we have all this. Oh, there's the helmet. Oh, thank God for having a lot of health. Thank God. Okay, well, let's go. This is quite interesting. And of course, it's not fully a functioning space station because we do not have really any parts for this. So, let us now get back home. Okay, there. Really? I should have some dirt. Yes, good. Let's use this dirt really quick. There we go. There we are. Okay, I don't have a fuel loader on me, which... Oh, thank God. Okay, let us go back to Earth and make enough resources to get the next one going and done. Although I do feel like I shouldn't even need to do this, because we're probably going to lose this rocket anyways. God damn it. Okay. Let us go back to Earth because we cannot do the moon. Maybe we could do orbit though. Oh, okay. Okay, we're just falling back down to the moon. Excellent. Okay. Well, that was definitely something. And that also means that we've completed... Oh, great, I have my jetpack still on. Okay. That means we did... Oh. Jump back off. Complete Galactic Earth. Oh god, Galactic Earth. We have completed the Ad Astra portion of this mod pack now. I think when we get back, I might try to do that Wilden.
Oh, I know, let me save that kind of forget.
Because my god, the rest of this. Oh, the rest of this stuff is just so. I want to say meticulous. It will take a long time to make.
Oh, it took so long to make.
I hate how long this is going to be. Okay, well. Let's see here. Let's get this going. Oh wait, no, we're gonna land right in the middle of the ship this time. Wowee, bloody... Finally, Jesus. Okay, let's touch her down. Take down our ship. I'll pick our ship back up. There we go. Let's turn off. Back on, off, and then back on. Our handy dandy jetpack, and... through this portal for the last time. Okay, let's see here. Let's get right here. Don't need to worry about you guys or you right now anymore. Let us switch up to these, into these, out of those. Okay, so now that that's all done, we need, let's, so yes, we could get this stuff here done, but the big problem is, sec. Let's double check the recipe. Grab it. Hide, rabbit, hide there. Yeah, rabbit, or you know, from a mop. But we cannot find the mop, which gets us stuck doing none of this, which does suck. We can kill things, that's nice and easy. Oh, let's check actually. Okay, as we saw the ritual, aligned by the warring war. Okay. Okay. AKA. And let's open our tome. Now, where is this Warren? Ah, Warren notebook. Mountaineers, familiars, rituals. Oh, wait. Summon a wait. There's a ritual. Summon a random writer. Sure, there's a random idea with a horn and spike. World in a horror. And the world of this ritual will summon a golden chimera. Okay, challenging and destructive. Okay, one sec. Oh, whoops. May be used as a cushion to light the radio before returning to the castle. Okay, so we're going to cut this one under. Okay. Dedication section on rituals. Okay, let's go. Rituals, performing rituals. Performing a ritual requires you to obtain a tablet. You have obtained a tablet. Okay. Oh, perfect. We have a whole power room. Okay. Okay, so we want to do tablet of, okay. Tablet of world. There we go. And then let us get this augmented with one of these, those, and this. Oops. Get a bow out. Where's that special? There's a special bow that I made just for myself. Now let's get some arrows. Oh boy, do we have a lot of arrows. Okay, let's get those arrows out. Okay. Let's go over to the animals over here. How you guys doing? You doing good right now? That's good. Okay, get ready. Okay, I've got my bow ready. There he is. That is interesting. Well, I'm just gonna sit here and kick back, and I guess I'll just wait for this to be done. happen. Oh, the easiest boss I've ever fought. Okay, let's, you know what? I'll try this again. Wand. I'll strengthen up the base around here. So that, you know, he maybe doesn't fall off again. Gotta love when things just go topsy-turvy like this has. It's funny because we don't even get to see what happens either. Oh, god damn it, man. Well. Now let's try this again. Okay, let us just... There we go. Oh, it doesn't even... Okay, so... Damn it. It doesn't even count for anything. Fan, that's just even better. Just the best, isn't it? Okay, well. Let us just make that shit so that he cannot get away from us anymore. Why don't I make it? Oh, I should put it out loud. With the ways of the animals here. Or passive mobs, anyways. Horse, please. Thank you. We're gonna make this thing go up. Cow, thank you. We're gonna make this thing go up pretty high, too. I don't want him to fall off like he just did. And they all go to waste, goddamn. Oh my god. Okay. That was just the fucking worst thing to happen. We saw him, we hit him once, and then he got him. But hopefully with this, what we're doing here, hopefully he will be gone no more. Cow, fuck off. Thank you. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay, well. Let's get... You know, a few more blocks of obsidian. And then let us... Nope, I want to go up the new... There we go, okay. There we go. That should be high enough. Let's go back to our base. Go to sleep. Not go to sleep, okay. And let's do this all over again. We have 3 more chances to get to. Okay, so. Place you. I want to place you down. Let's place you down. And let's get our asses back over here to the obsidian walls. There we go. Now we wait again. Perfect. He's trying to get to me, but he cannot. So this makes this one a hell of a lot easier to do. Thank God for the ability to fly. Thank God he can't. And thank God I also placed all these walls around. So they cannot simply attack me. Although, I do kind of wonder what his attacks are like. Because he definitely shouldn't be able to one-hit me. That I just want to say is like a fact. Oh god. Okay, well. This is, oh god, he has 1,000 health. Well, you know. Not any longer. Okay. I wonder where I put that tribute. Okay, obtain prayer. Okay. Okay, let's see. Let's go Weldon here. Weldon tablet. Okay, notebook contained within your. Okay, so this is. Do I put in the notes of tribute? So, what do I do with a tribute? I mean, I know what a tribute is, usually. But, like, what is it? What do you do in this game with it? Things into here. Don't need any of you anymore. Wait, actually, I do need that book back though. Okay. Backy back. Tribute, tribute, tribute. Having a really cool thing. You could just summon a fucking woman for yourself. Okay, let's see. Here's in here. Oh my god, all these things. Okay, not there. Not there, not there. I wonder if we just right click on it. Well, don't know what to do, but there it is. Okay, and now, by Jesus. I feel like we have now actually somewhat, you know, completed this whole mod pack. You know what? I kind of wanted to see what this would look like. So let's just have a little fun here. What? I really shouldn't. Thank God there's backups for this. But I digress. Let us. Let's go. Four. Oh, I see that the. We're actually producing the water and steam now. That is very nice. Wait, yep, nope, okay, well, let's break all these really quick. There we go. Put all those into there. And, you know, we should probably start running now. But, I also just like to see how this looks. Although it's probably going to just lay the fuck out on the computer and we're just not going to see anything. I also want to see when it stops. Now I wonder if hard water would cool it better. I wish my father's still around so I can ask him that.
Oh well.
Well, I'll just see here, everybody. How much this bad boy is now producing? Oops. I mean, that's still producing quite a bit. Now let's go up here. And it's still going up. Oh my god. As long as that doesn't exceed, we should be good. This is about to be very dangerous for everybody here. So, just me. transferred. Oh my god, still making so much energy. Yeah, you know, as this thing's still heating up and as it's also, you know, producing some more energy, I have to say thank you all for watching this on Twitch or on YouTube, whether you prefer this live or in the VOD and on Twitch or over on YouTube where it's a little bit cut down, not super cut down, but just you get to see the meat and potatoes of it instead of, like, you know, me flying around to different places and all that. You just see me making things. I don't know right now. I think that'll be for next week. But yes, right now I have no idea what I want to make. Or what, not make, sorry. But what, my god, really? Wow, okay. Well, I don't really know what mod pack I'm gonna be using next. That will just have to be guessed, basically. I'll leave you guys guessing, but I'll probably know probably this weekend. I'll probably, you know, shift through unless I put up a vote over on YouTube, which I might actually, and you know, I'll just put maybe 5-10 different Minecraft mod packs that you can choose from, and of course whichever one gets the most votes by Monday next week. Wow, I can't believe it's actually gonna hold it, probably is gonna be what I will be streaming for basically the foreseeable future. Until I can get the all the other resources, mostly the antimatter, because this thing takes a lot of energy. Although with that thing being fourfold, it's we're almost making one, what, MFE now, I think? Well, okay, let's go down here. Let's change this to 6. Now this right here is going to be death, everybody. Max plasma temp. Water cooled. Okay, so max plasma temp. It's casing temp. 449. Yeah, so I'm just gonna just, you know, fly away from that thing. But yes, like I've been saying, I'll put a straw poll on the YouTube video for, and I'll just put, like, you know, normal Minecraft, hardcore Minecraft, and like Galacticraft, the meatball, which is like the super realistic one. And so just, I'm just going to probably look before posting. Oh, okay, so it's actually going to have to be, okay. I didn't actually think about that in my brain. Because this episode is going to go out actually on YouTube next Tuesday. You know what? I might just edit this one along with although I'm recording right now and obviously also being live streaming right now. I'll edit it with the one that I did on Monday, mash them together, and then I'll put up the straw poll on that video for tomorrow. So, let's see. Steam reduction. Yeah, it's a, I wonder what would happen if I just went like this. Okay, well. Now we definitely have to, you know, just back up just a little bit. Actually, you know what? I wonder if it's just so broken, I'll just keep. Let's have a nice little look at my energy here. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, so it goes into MFE. Then it probably goes into what? GFE? And then TFE. So, well, damn, okay, well then. Let's just get down here. Can turn this bad boy on. Can we? Stop giving me in that fudge. Okay. So let us get a cable. There we go. Raise it. Okay, max plasma temp is 1.49 G. What's the max casing temp? 999. Okay, well. I could have been doing this thing. I've actually been having so much energy being produced. Oh my god. Let's see. 1.39. The maximum is 1.49. You know, it's probably also. Oh, never mind, I'm just going to show you the numbers. So I could have been running this at a 10. I'm kind of pissed at myself. We could have been gaining so much MFE. What are we at right now? What, 2? Oh, damn, 2.06. Okay, so if we're at 2.96, I wonder, okay, so it's 4.9, right? It's 4.6, it's 4.9, okay. know, I'm going to kind of be pissed at myself if we could have... I'm going to be so pissed if we could have just been running this at 10 this entire time that we've had this thing. Oh, I feel dumb. As long as that doesn't go above 1.49G, and as long as that doesn't go 999.99M degrees Celsius. Ooh, okay. Let's see what this guy gives us. Our good old friendly Loopy. And actually, he could be here for when we all die as well. So let's go, buddy. Let me just get into my backpack. Turn that on. There we go. Okay, 1.46. I feel like this is going to be the one that crosses first. Although, you know, they might actually cross at the same time. Wait, actually. So I feel like we're actually being cooled by water, so this thing should actually kind of be going kapooey by now. Let me just look here really quick. Oh, so this thing does not explode. Well, that kind of sucks. Let's see here. Oh my god, below the number. Yeah, this is gonna have a meltdown now. Oh, wait, actually, what did you drop me, little buddy? Okay. Nothing too impressive, said. Oh, wait. Oh, oops, I forgot to put something there really well. Oh, my God, so okay, geez, stop doing your batoning stuff, please. Okay, let's go. Well, we're waiting for that thing to have its little meltdown. Let's go here. Jesus. Okay. Well, Well, everybody. Oh. Okay, I see. So all we have to do... Sorry, not really. Is do that. And then we should... I can really just run this thing like this. And absolutely nothing will happen. Well, that sucks. I kind of wanted a nice fire explosion to end this all off, but I guess we just get a very large energy input. Well, everybody, for the very last time, I bid you all an adieu on this epic adventure we've had through this mod pack. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching, as I've enjoyed recording a lot of this, although some parts have been a little bit tedious and boring, because it's just the same thing over and over. But I digress. Thank you all for watching. Please, if you're watching this on Twitch, please do not forget to leave a follow, or drop a follow, so that you can be notified whenever I start streaming, which tomorrow it should be more around, you know, the usual time of 7 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. And also, please don't forget to watch the VODs of my other streams. Please also don't forget to come check out my YouTube channel, where I upload this. I upload quite a few other things. I've been doing the, or uploading that EAFC career mode, which will be tomorrow's stream. And I will stream it at the right time. And, you know, Starfield's on there right now. We've got Wayfinder, a newer MMO. We've got Cult of the Lamb, which I have to say is probably one of my favorite games to play right now. It's a lot of fun. And some VR games as well, here and there. Although you might see a VR game up. The one that we've been doing, the... Mines of Mithroth, the Shadowgate in VR, Mines of Mithroth. You might see that on Saturday, but I digress. Now, if you're watching this on YouTube, please not forget to leave a like and a comment on this video. Like I said, there'll be a straw poll down below in the description. Don't forget to click that, and there'll be some mod packs. Just pick which one that I should play next, please. Also, just comment... and you know, leave a like or dislike on this video if you liked it or not. You know, tell me if you liked it, tell me what you didn't like about it. Feedback is always great here. And of course, please do not forget to subscribe. And once you have subscribed on YouTube, please don't forget to ring that bell so you can be notified whenever I make an upload. And of course, as always, everybody, thank you for watching, and goodbye, everybody!